Oh, daddy.
I'm gonna want to piss in this wheel. Think I could do that?
I wouldn't.
You would?
No. Because I'm not about to end up in jail for this. Think about it. You know what saves you from doing a lot of stupid shit? Do I really want to end up in jail behind this motherfucker?
Can I borrow your face?
Think about you. That, Daddy.
You know what I think about?
And oftentimes the answer is no.
No. And my ashes stay burning in a fire. Oh, there it is. I might have parked you there too.
Where?
Here, man, here. I guess this might be the overflow park. Huh.
District.
No, it's a courthouse and shit like that.
Uh-oh.
Guess what?
What?
Right here. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
No, this. Right here. You feel that?
What?
Well, get down on your knees so you can feel it. Squat down. The social distance starts right there with your fingers.
Oh, I feel it.
All right, come on.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Feel so cool.
Yeah, it's like it's all attention to the place.
Ah.
All right, it's got to be a great place.
Why?
Dogs welcome.
Of course. It's a brewery.
Dogs welcome.
What? Oh, wow.
What is the food
license? They have, look at the Blackfoot. It's in a lot, probably. They have a taco. Yep. I love that beer. I'm telling you, that's right up there with Red Oak. Do they have the taco hot dogs? I have to try one.
They do, I don't see them. Food, hold on.
And,
I don't see shit with food. It says taco hot dog.
Oh god, I know they have a cheeseburger pizza with pepper jack cheese on it.
What?
They have a cheeseburger pizza.
So far I ain't seen that yet.
I didn't either, but it was on their menu when I looked it up yesterday.
Alright, let's see. Bag of chips. chocolate cookies, stadium pretzels, hot dogs paired with a choice of mustard, ketchup, and mayo, chili hot dogs, quesadillas.
That was the cowboy water, the social, and the
quesadillas. They have a dish nacho, single topping pizza, meat mountain, and dangerous heart. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh, hold on. Malady.
Oh, that's a veggie pizza. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot of pizza. So we want cowboy water?
Yes.
And we want...
Where's my beer? Gotcha.
You want a hot dog, you said?
Yeah. And I want a chili dog.
A chili dog or a
regular dog?
I was gonna get, I want, if they have the taco dog, I want it.
I don't see no taco dog.
When you're done, just turn it around for me, okay?
They had a lot of crazy pizzas on their menu. When I looked it up, they had that. The Blackfoot pizza was crazy. The cheeseburger pizza was crazy.
Which dog you said you wanted?
Huh?
Which dog you said you wanted?
Which what? The dog?
Which hot dog did
taco,
you say?
A taco dog.
They ain't got no taco dogs, man.
Mmm. Come
on, come here in a minute. You will be here in a minute.
It smells yummy in here.
Okay, it does.
Yeah?
I don't see no taco dog.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. You guys, we ran into you at, where did we run into them?
Discovery Place.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic, yeah.
So we came all the way down to Gastonia.
And they said they had to, they said y'all could, we could drink on the streets here now. So.
Absolutely, yeah.
And could you guys have the taco hot dogs?
I don't have the taco hot dogs anymore.
Sure. I can
write it up something to make something like a taco hot dog.
No, that's fine. You got the cheeseburger pizza?
I do have the cheeseburger pizza.
That's what you're
I
gonna
love
have?
That. Yes.
You gonna do a small or a large?
Chubbington. Don't think with your Chubbington.
I'm doing a small one. And some cowboy water.
Absolutely.
The C&I daddy would have the cowboy water and a chili cheese dog. With extra onions.
With extra onions, got it.
Right.
That chili cheese dog is going to come with chips. Do you want salt and vinegar, red Doritos, waffles, cheeses, jalapeno chips?
Jalapeno chips for me.
Oh, there you go.
There you go. You want those chips now, or do you want them with your hot dogs?
I want them with food.
With your food?
Is that all right, Chubbington?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All
righty,
how many pieces?
Number 10,
so we find it.
Here you go,
Chubbington. What? What is that?
It's a number so I can find you.
Oh.
We don't give your food away to
somebody else. You want to run a tab, or do we pay for it here now?
Either
way, you're going to have more to drink or more to eat later?
Yeah. Yeah. More to drink, yeah.
Chubbington will have more to drink.
All right, then I'll hang on to your card to keep it open, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. And I'll grab your beers.
Thank you.
To get this pitcher order in real fast.
All right. Are you going to give us a beer here or bring it
to us? Yeah, I'll bring it to you. I'll put it right here.
Oh, okay. Come on, Chubbington.
They don't have outside seating, do they?
No. I might be doing that. And the sun is right on us. The second meal we'll have outside. How about that?
Huh? What second meal?
The second beer.
Oh. Why? Yeah, because we're going to walk on the streets and stuff. This is one of the only breweries I've been to that doesn't have an insane echo to it. You notice that? Swears almost every bit as good as red oak. It does taste.
I like it.
Doesn't it taste like red oak?
I don't know, Joe. We're here, Joe.
Yep.
Me
and
you.
It might be better than, you like it better than Paycheck?
No.
What about Captain Jack?
No.
Huh?
No.
Oh, wow. Seems like no one really liked the taco dog. Just shy of the social distancing started.
Yeah.
And then I would have been pissed. Right,
well, you don't need to be drinking. You don't need to be drinking. Glass.
No, they sell them.
Go out there and drop it and make a mess, right?
No, you don't drink in glass. You don't use glass. They don't allow glass in the social district.
That's pretty fucking over there. I don't know why I parked
over there. I don't know. don't, when you get them years ago, they give it to you, they like, you remember how in Greensboro you have to have a plastic cup and you have to have a sticker from where you got it from? It's a similar thing here. You gotta have a city sticker and you gotta have a sticker from where you got it from. But unlike in Greensboro, they have signage and paint. Right, Daddy? That was the best beer. This is the best beer at Bruisology, wasn't it?
Yeah, that I agree with. Hey, Joe. How
yeah.
Are they
itchy? Hey, great.
Great.
What, Daddy?
I love you, Joe.
I love you too, Daddy.
I hope you only get your club card. I think you had it in the dryer. I'm gonna text you.
Food?
No, we need some more packages. I want to make some more clubs.
Some more what?
Club shirts.
Eddie, there's only one club shirt.
Yeah, we're making more with the packages on.
Oh, but Daddy. But there's only one club shirt because it's lucky. It was the one I went to Alchemy in for the first time.
Oh, okay.
You know that, Daddy?
Yeah.
That's why it's the club shirt, and that's why I only wear it in very specific circumstances. Thank you.
you know, my buddy, one of my buddies at work lives, like, he said, I don't even live 3 minutes from that place. The only reason I didn't ask him to come is because he always sells at a flea market. Huh?